Self-update failed. It failed!
What happened?
I don't know. It just says self-update failed. Dismiss. No. Okay, download. PC, Windows, downloading. Okay. Remove. Remove. Okay. Okay, what's happening? Nothing's happening. Okay, install. Okay, start your update. Okay, verifying, downloading. That's a good sign. Come on. Come on, come on, come on. No, again. What is this error in any case? This error generally caused by one or two things. The first is a prompt requesting administrator access. Okay. I don't know. I can't get it.